J-Lo on the track.
Video.
Productions.
On the Harmony track, the men's 60 meter dash. National record set in 2006 by Trell Kinowitz, 6.55 seconds. The Sully record set in 2016 by Mubalade Ajabale, 6.57 seconds. Late assignments in lane one, a freshman from Coffeyville, Xavier Johnson. In lane two, a sophomore from South Plains, Willari Watson. In lane three, a freshman from Iowa Central, Courtney Lindsay. In lane four, a freshman from Butler, Tavarius Wright. In lane five, a sophomore from Western Texas, Emmanuel Yeboah. In lane six, a freshman from Coffeyville, Dondre Smith. In lane seven, a sophomore from Western Texas, Andre Edwards. In lane eight, a freshman from Iowa Central, Chris Brown.
It's the third time, man. Come on, man.
Come on, baby. No longer future JUCO champ. JUCO champ. Yeah. 6'6".
Did you get a picture of the JUCO champ?
Multiple. All right, man. Anything else you want to say? Shout out.
Shout out to Coach Greg, man. Shout out to all my teammates helping me push through.
Courtney Lindsay, and your 2019 national champion of the 60 meter dash with a time of 6.61 seconds, a freshman from Butler Community College, Tamir.